go north. Let's see, I can't go that way. So that's good enough. I got most of the coastline. Yeah, I think I'm doing good. Get that little spot up there. Yeah. Uh-oh. Probably just up ahead. Oh, I hear a lot of them.
My blade will cut you down to size.
At least he's not poisoned. You definitely want to save after that.
Enough.
I better save after all the inventory bullshit. I'll forget, and then she'll still
have.
Of
course, yeah.
Just a few arrows.
Forward march.
That works.
Spare no one! No! No! Spare no one!
Where to now?
Yep.
I'll save for that.
Done and done.
Make sure it's safe here before I start looting all my stuff. Appears to be.
What you want? This way.
I want you to pick up everything. This guy has arrows.
You're a queer fellow.
I wonder how much these weigh. Well, anyway, she's got too much of something. The necklaces weigh a pound. Can't combine those. All right.
I care not.
It's dark now. I wonder if they're going to be getting tired soon.
Done and done.
Okay, so where to? Alright. We're getting there. better keep saving often because of those fucking siren things. Safana.
I've been looking for strong men like yourselves.
I have a problem that only you can help me solve. Maybe if you told us your name, I already know her name. But I won't, you know, what if she really is in need of help? So I'll say this one. Maybe if you told us your name, then probably could help you. My name is Safana, and I can make all of you richer than any of you could imagine. I know where the black pirate Black Alaric dumped his greatest trove of treasure. Looking at the dynamic and intelligent men before me, I know you'd want to join me in a venture to get this treasure. Lost treasure, eh? We're interested. The reason I need so many heroic men is that the caverns where I wish to go are guarded by some sort of creature. Which kind, I couldn't tell you. If you help me, I'll let you share in the treasure. I may be grateful in other ways as well. We agree. Oh, thank you. You won't regret your decision. I know that powerful heroes like you will easily push through any obstacles in our path. Well, we should be off then. From what my map showed, the Pirate Cove is located somewhere along the coast just south of Candlekeep. Well, I've been there and I don't want to go there again. So she's in the party and I gained 47 gold.
Yes, dear.
Throwing knives, but I don't want her to use them. Dagger. Well, you gotta be dark colors if you're gonna join us.
Yep.
What now, I wonder?
Yeah, I hate having another person, but drop her off somewhere.
Of course. Yeah.
I should have let her just sit there. Maybe she'll be of some use.
My blade will cut you down to size.
Red. Well, I don't think we could have survived without her in this instance.
Way too now.
We're going to have to
what
sleep.
What do
you want? I'll do anything.
I don't want her to die. He's a good meat shield.
Done.
I'm
done.
I guess it's a reason to go back to town. I'll have to drop her off. I don't want to have her tagging along. He's really close. She is a long way from getting another level. I've already got a thief, so I don't need her for that. Emily's almost level 5. Go to Bear Ghost.
You have been waylaid by enemies and must defend yourself.
Don't kill this thing. Oh god. What the fuck happened? I don't know what that is.
Of course. Yeah.
Well, it wore off whatever it was. Guess I don't want to tangle with a ghast. Where the hell am I? What the fuck did I start out up there for? Alright, that's where I want to go. I'm going to leave Safana at Feldpost.
Yes?
But we're going to sleep first. I'll get her all healed up. I may need her later on. But I really don't want to have another person in the party right now.
Yes? Of course, yeah.
You want some whiskey?
I want a room, please. Let's see. Yeah, I get the royal accommodations. Now, Evelyn is healed, and I can heal this lady.
Yes.
Oh, I feel so sent. Of course, darling.
What now, I wonder? A simple task.
I had to cough, so I paused. Party set up is... Reform party. Drop this gal.
Yes, dear.
You can stay there.
You're a queer fellow.
I got some cheap beer for ya.
What have you to offer for sale? $5.27, still quite a ways. I can't buy anything here. Let's see if it's night. Okay, good.
Done and done.
She could help us defeat that guy. I'd like to have more than just her. I don't want to lose anyone. It'll definitely be useful later on.
A simple task.
And I don't have to go in that place right now.
I can make whatever you wish for a wee little bit more than me competition.
I've got bullets. She could use some more arrows. I can't afford anything. I guess we should leave.
She actually
does have a lot of arrows, doesn't she? She could use some more. You got plenty of bullets. She needs plenty of arrows. Alright, let's get more arrows.
I can make whatever you wish for a wee little bit more than me competition.
What? Does he have no more arrows? I've got enough for like 6 more spaces.
Yes.
Don't I can make whatever you wish for a wee little bit more than me competition.
Hey, we need some more arrows. Give us arrows. All of them. Fill her up. Good enough.
What now, I wonder?
Yeah, we have bunches of arrows. We have all the arrows. We actually have no space for anything else.
Yep.
A simple task.
We're ready to go adventuring. By golly.
A simple task.
And adventuring we shall go. Where to, though? I haven't been here. This place seems closer. I think I'd like to try this place. I haven't been to the carnival either. Been to Nashkel. What about north? I haven't been to Lars Wood. Fuck Lars Wood. That place is way over there. I think we'll try this one.
Where to now?
What you want?
Yes. Done and done.
No telling what's out here. Stick to this side of the map.
Time for a bit of the rough and tumble.
Seven experience. But if that's what I find out here, that's not bad. Dude.
What now, I wonder?
poop.
You're a queer fellow.
Of course. Yeah.
I'll cast her to the north. I'd like to see what's east of here.
Done had enough of this.
Where to now?
A simple task.
We shall see. Easy one to clear out. He'll be getting his fighter level soon. Sarhedra. I don't know if I want to deal with that guy. I won't talk to him. Doesn't seem like someone I want to talk to.
Weapons?
No? Well, if I save this point, whatever I could use, you know, I don't want to have to put it in spiked weapons. So, oh, I have to. Can I undo one? I have to spend this right now. I can't save it and then next level put one into each if I get another one. So I guess spiked weapons it is. I didn't want to do that, but I guess I do. So he's got 18 now. It's a little bit better.
Yep.
Done and done.
Something down here. Because I was running away from the ogre.
Spare no one!
I thought it was a blue one that I saw. Take that money. I was sure that it was a blue one down here.
Time for a bit of the rough and tumble. Time for a bit of the rough and tumble. And tumble.
Oh, shit. We suck. We can't hit nothing.
My blade will cut you down to size.
Oh god. He's gonna smash her to death. Damn it. Kill it.
Simple task.
You're a queer. This way.
Well, she's got one of those. Let's look at her inventory. See, yeah. Look at that. All right.
What, done and done.
Let's go back. Save. before I forget. We're getting strong now. We're starting to kill things. Actually, we're not getting stronger. We just have more hit points. Here's this guy again. I don't know what his deal is. But you know how I am with the going around the outside first. Let's save here and sleep. And then I will take a little break. Let's see. He's got a spell left.
Where to now?
He's pretty close. I think he'll be all right.
I care not.
He's got 500 to go. I think that once I get this place explored, I will talk to that little dwarf guy there.
Yes.
But I'm gonna stop for a little while. I'll play here in a little bit, but this will be the last time I save on save 8. Alright, back to this.
Done
and done.
Took me a little break, watched a couple of Variax videos. Did a little bit of food. Walking way too fast. Did the Orc Berserker. Jeez, we're gonna get destroyed.
My blade will cut you down to size!
Time for a bit of the rough and tumble.
We're not even hitting that thing. Oh, he's walking that way too. I can go back there, I guess, eventually, but I don't know about that berserker. That guy was not getting hit at all, and I was afraid he was just gonna destroy somebody, so here we are.
A simple task.
Actually, let's go this way. Save since I made a change. I wasn't really sure about what I might find there. I already found 3 huge things. Managed to kill them. But I don't know about the berserker. I ain't even gonna try that again for a while. I'd love to have the experience of killing it. No telling what I would get from it. But if I can't kill it, no reason trying to fight it. I know we're basically really low level. Alright, Gullykin. That is, isn't that Hobbits? Isn't that like the Hobbit village? Seems familiar. Those little huts.
Of course, yeah.
Yeah, this place here, I'm not sure what the hell's going on here. Wow, if you can even see around the corner there. What is that? Cobalt arrows. At least I was able to kill it. That could have done some damage.
Yes. Don't.
Two fire arrows. Oh, got a spot free. What about Emily? Six arrows, or would I rather have this?
I care not.
Looks like we're on top of something. That was only 35 experience. But that's fine. He's
what now, I wonder?
He walked over to it.
Yep.
Done and done.
But since I gave him yeah, we are on top of a cliff or something. This place is fucked up. Can't even get close to the edge of the map like I like to do. I don't like this manner of exploration. I found everything up here. Got a long way back. Shit. Yeah, I can't. Shit, that sucks. Better save. I'll stick with the outside. I don't know what's in the middle of this map. I'd like to be able to escape. Since you can't see over this hill, I was wanting to make sure that this wall was discovered. Finding more commandos. Get some more of those arrows.
My blade will cut it down to size.
Dead end anyway. Well, let's explore the bottom part of this map then. Safe, but what else am I gonna do? Not perfect.